almost empty container. You can see that there's still some laundry detergent in there, and it's pretty simple. All you have to do is reach in and pull. See? And you have all that laundry detergent or whatever it is. So this one just happened to be the Arm & Hammer version. And that's it, guys.